way.
2 years in a row for William Sawalich.
2 years in a row, William Sawalich takes the checkered flag. He wins it at Bristol Motor Speedway.